Hi, good morning. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming. And first of all, Ramoji Rao Garu. Yesterday also in one interview, they asked me about Hyderabad days, whenever I come for shoot. But the memory about Hyderabad, I have mostly is in Ramoji Rao Film City. I came for Pudupeta shooting in 2005. I acted as Dhanush friend in that film. Most of the time we spent in Ramoji Rao Film City only. That time I was really surprised to know about this man who created everything for to make a film. You want a park or a farming land or a slum area or a palace or anything, whatever you want, it is there. In all kinds of property, food, hotel, everything was there. I was very stunned and shocked to know about this person and his vision, who helped so many years for the directors to make the films. And when I hear the news, in Chennai also I addressed, I really feel very sad. May his soul rest in peace. And thank you so much, Ramoji Rao Garu. Thank you so much for your vision. Thank you so much for whatever you did for this film industry. Thanks a lot. And then about Maharaja, I came for my pizza promotions. After so many years, I'm here in Hyderabad for my 50th film, Maharaja. Mostly, I don't know how to promote or what to say, because people to come and watch. So we can only give advertisements. I don't know what to say before you watch the films. Maharaja, we have very big confidence, and we watch and we show to so many people, and everybody loved it. And we have a strong hope that here in Hyderabad also people love the film, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. June 14th movie is releasing. Thank you so much. Please come and watch the film in theatres.